7 feet tall. Its maximum range was 200 miles, and its speed was about 3,300 miles at burnout. It would never get me into outer space, but it was a start. In 1944, I was arrested by the SS for concentrating on space travel rather than military issues. They let me go so that I could build more rockets, but I saw then that Germany would not achieve victory against the Allies. I instigated the surrender of my top rocket scientists, along with plans and test vehicles, to the Allies. The goal to reach outer space